into the ring, from Greenwich, Connecticut, King H. Approaching the ring, from parts unknown, the Little Red Machine.
Wow, listen to that reaction. Is going to be plenty intense in this one. This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is going to be great.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash the finishing maneuver. And when that happens, it's early kick out. Referee right on top of the action.
Did you hear how his leg connected? And there's the reversal.
Connects. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
Oh no! Massive damage done there.
With an early kick out.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. This attack to the Skull King, one has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh yeah, any one of those shots could give you a concussion. The King comes up with a huge counter.
What a decapitating lariat.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
He went one. And he doesn't stay down for long. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. The tension,
he may have to tap out right here. This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around.
Nobody home for that one.
his feet, but you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll.
Here's a couple.
The pin broken easily. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Submission holds locked in, and he's in big trouble. Oh, man, does that look painful? This is serious gut check time. I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
That could have done some serious damage. And will this be it? Two, two.
Whoa, I can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's play some of the highlights back.